Question is given, 9 power root of x is equal to square root of 27 power x. So we have to find out the value of x here. How we can find out the value of x? Let's see solution. Right? Now, square root of x. So we know the value of square root of a is equal to, we can write a power 1 by 2, right? Now here 9 power square root of x. So we can write this 9, 3 square, that is 9, and power root of x is equal to, now 27 power x. So we can write 27 power x, and this is square root, so power 1 by 2, right? Now, so we can write this 3 power 2 root x, correct, is equal to 27. So this 27 we can write 3 power 3, that is 27 power x power 1 by 2. Now 3 power 2 root of x is equal to 3 power 3x by 2. So we can write this 3x by 2. Now you can see here base is same. So we know the formula a power m, if a power m is equal to a power n, right? So we can write m is equal to n. Using this formula here, 3 power 2 root of x is equal to 3 power 3x by 2. Base is same, so we can write 2 root of x is equal to 3x by 2. So we can write here 2 root of x is equal to 3x by 2. Now, cross multiplication. So we will get here 2 times 2 root of x is equal to 3x. Now, 2 twos are 4. So 4 root of x is equal to 3x. Now taking square both sides, because we have to cancel out this square root. So taking square both sides, then we will get 4 root of x whole square is equal to 3x whole square. Now this will cancel from here. Square is cancelled from square root. So 4 4s are 16x is equal to 3 3s are 9x square, right? And write this 9x square minus 16x is equal to 0, right? Now taking x common, then we will get 9x minus 16 is equal to 0. Therefore, we can say x is equal to 0, first equation. And next one is 9x minus 16 is equal to 0. So first one is x is equal to 0, value of x. Now next one question, that is 9x minus 16 equal to 0. So we can write here 9x is equal to 16. Therefore, x is equal to 16 by 9. This is the value of x. So we got here 2 value of x. First one is x equal to 0 and next one is x is equal to 16 by 9. Now let's verify, is this correct or not? 9 root of x, this is question, is equal to square root of 27 power x. If we are taking x is equal to 0, so 9 root of x, that is 0, is equal to square root of 27 power 0, right? So 9 raised to 0, that is 1, and here 27 power 0, square root of 27 power 0, that is 1. So 1 is equal to 1. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x equal to 0, this is correct solution. Now let's verify for second solution, that is x is equal to 16 by 9. So here 9 root of x is equal to square root of 27 power x. If x is equal to, if x is equal to 16 by 9, then we will get here 9 raised to square root of x. So square root of x, that is 16 by 9, question mark, square root of 27 power x. Power x is 16 by 9. So we can write this 9 power. Here 16, square root of 16, square root of 9, question mark, square root of 27, and here 16 by 9. Now 9, square root of 16, that is 4, and here square root of 9, that is 3, right? Now question mark, here square root of 27, so we can write this 27 is 3 power 3, 3 power 3 times 16 by 9. Now 9 power 4 by 3, so this 9 we can write 3 square power 4 by 3, question mark. Now here 3, 3 is a 9, so square root of 3, so we can write this 3 power 16 by 3, and here power 1 by 2, right? So this is the square root, so power 1 by 2. So 2, it is a 16, and here 3 power 4 to the 8, 8 by 3 is equal to 3 power 8 by 3. So we can say therefore LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x is equal to 16 by 9. This is also correct solution. Thank you.